Scott's team rolling out on the track to end up the Saturday night racing show with Todd McLaughlin moving to the top spot. And then he began to open up a big lead. 88 champion Jerry Gay moved up, and the battle between the two drivers continued for several laps. And good racing by these two drivers. This time, Lachlan hanging on the outside. And the two cars very closely matched. Well, Gay finally got around, and then he went on for the win. Gary's won five consecutive championships at the track. But this one wasn't to be. He won the race on Saturday night. The number two spot went to Mike Carver. Scott's team rolling out on the track to end up the Saturday night racing show with Todd McLaughlin moving to the top spot. And then he began to open up a big lead. 88 champion Jerry Gay moved up, and the battle between the tires...